Guys, let's waste little time and get started with number 10 on our list, Devontae Lee Smith. Devontae Lee Smith, when we talk about him, we talk about a running back who hasn't even seen the national exposure yet. He hasn't played in any All-American games, played in any national tournaments, but he's a running back that we found that we absolutely love. Ryan, you took a closer look at him.
Yeah, that's right, Al. He's a very versatile back. He played a number of different positions from running back, you know, a little bit of wide receiver, defensive back, you know, kick returner, punt returner. He's got a great build, great frame on him, very strong, powerful legs. You know, when Smith gets in space, you know, he's tough to bring down. He's tackles, you know, sidesteps would-be tacklers all the time. And he's got great feel and vision when he's running the ball.
Yeah, something I personally like about him is how strong his legs are. If you look at him, he's built almost like a tree stump. He's got huge legs, and he always keeps them churning, and it's very impressive to watch him run.